Deputy Fire Chief John Hassan.
Okay, and could you briefly tell us what happened here?
Yeah, shortly before 2 o'clock, fire alarm received a call. It was a fire on Salem Street. When the companies pulled up, there was heavy fire overlapping from the Dunkin' Donuts. They got water on it pretty quickly, pretty much knocked it down. It didn't extend beyond that building, but there was a heavy smoke condition in the adjacent building. When they opened it up, they found one civilian fatality in. That's the only report of an injury I got so far. No firefighters have been hurt.
How do you spell your last name?
Hasson.
Okay.